pimp, but you lost a bet, now you gotta try me. Find a seat. I ain't playing this hide and seek. High school be the rocky peak. Hound dog.
I have voices in my head. They count to me. They understand. They talk to me.
The Apex Predator is here. It's hard to believe it's been 2 decades on the hunt in WWE.
The following is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Vipers, Randy Orton.
Ice water in his veins and death in his eyes.
Randy Orton has left a trail of fallen that has spanned over 2 decades. And there are very few champions in this game who are more decorated than the Apex Predator.
We also know that when Randy Orton goes to that place, it's over.
A competitor who knows what he's doing at all times. That's why there's only one Apex Predator, and his name is Randy Orton.
Randy Orton has made a career out of psychologically dissecting his opponents.
And many of the victims who have fallen for the Viper's schemes stay down for good. Writes his own story in venom. Randy Orton can't be controlled. Plans on when to use it tonight.
Here comes the Beast,
the most dominant competitor in WWE history.
Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Brock Lesnar's been a dominant force his entire career.
Brock Lesnar has made a career out of steamrolling whoever has dared get in his way.
He truly seems to enjoy combat.
Of course, Cole, because it's what Lesnar was built for. The battlefield is his home. Yeah, Brock Lesnar relishes the chance to go out and simply conquer.
Because Brock wants to be on the very top of the mountain. And he won't be denied. Threat, always a challenging matchup for any superstar. In this one, see Triple H and Brock Lesnar.
No countouts, no disqualifications, no allegiances. If there is an alliance formed during this match, at some point, it becomes every superstar for themselves. Only one of the three will end up with their arm raised in a victory here tonight.
Here he goes for the win. The count. What's coming next? Taking their time. STO takedown.
Look at this.
DDT. Kneeling. Off the attack with an elbow. Oh, back elbow. Caught with a punch. And I feel like you really have to keep your head on a swivel in this match.
That's an understated way of putting it, Cole, but the good news is if you've made it this far, you're doing something right. Remember to keep your eyes open and reaction time sharp. That's the key to a triple threat match.
He'll head to the ring. Some reason to worry here. Orton gets the better there.
Time to play the game.
The right counter. Powerless position to be in right now. Oh man, taking it to the trachea. Outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Boom, what impact. Oh, Lord. Quick return to the ring. Triple H has something in store.
DDT.
Oh, man. German suplex with the release. Vicious right forearm.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair. Oh, my gosh. With one hand.
Sleeper slam. He's getting a little battered now. Out thinking the cerebral assassin. Headlock since then, just tossed their opponent. He steps foot in the ring again.
Fisherman suplex, incredible!
Such a potent display of power and control there.
Great power!
Inverted, and this has gotta be it!
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Swinging neck breaker!
Textbook.
Gets him with the counter.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
He's got a sledgehammer, and you better believe his opponent's name is all over it.
Oh, disturbing impact. Sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to take a toll.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure. Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO. Oh my gosh! The sledgehammer,
the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Take things into the ring.
Splash! About the stabbing impact. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
He's got a candlestick. And we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
He knew that was coming.
Oh, stiff uppercut.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Charring European uppercut. God, Triple H counters. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And returning to the ring. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Bang!
This could be it. Cover for the win.
A kick out in two.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Vicious right forearm.
Look at this.
DDT. Kneeling. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Right to the gut.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
I can already feel the sting with the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
Clearly ready for that. Oh, man.
Big
double axe handle.
Picture perfect from Orton.
Serious damage.
He returns to the ring. And showing how he earned the name, working his way into an opponent's head.
Viper escape call.
Comes back into the ring.
From way up.
Attack. Randy Orton
punches. And not and a stop to the gut, too. Lesnar out of sorts, and the Viper cool and ready to strike.
Dodged right on cue.
The admiration for the superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Right, get him right into a neck breaker. And Orton hit with another powerful shot there.
Yeah, the Viper is genuinely in trouble.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Hits the drop kick.
Triple H is reeling. Might be game over.
So much brutality with that. I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Looking to end this match.
He climbs into the ring, and that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Orton is done.
Brock Lesnar, what power! Five.
Good night.
That's it. Brock's got two. This.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Here we get a rare look in the face of Brock Lesnar. You're not supposed to get up after Lesnar brings you down. And just being tough, will it be?
I think so.
Three. No. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
All right, that's it.
Down to Odin.
And a double axe handle smash.
From all three superstars involved in this hard-hitting triple threat.
He is standing tall, standing proud, and standing victorious after that battle, gentlemen, beating one other superstar's no walk in the park, let alone two.